This is Christian Prince, aka the Arabian Prophet.
First of all,
exposing Islam on the internet. He's really good, but his videos are so long I have to break them up.
That Jesus could not save himself.
Oh, and that music is the Bards of Canada I have in the background.
Does the Bible say that Jesus here resurrected himself from the grave? Is that? Okay, which one is more great? To run from the cross or to shoot at me to kill me? And then I show you I can overcome death. Which one is the great? To come back from the grave, victorious, living, proving who I am. You know, because many people, they say things, but they cannot, when things happen. As an example, your prophet, he said, that prophets of God, their body will not be consumed. Their body will not be consumed. And he said to his followers, that your prayer will be placed in the front of him. Then they said to him, Prophet, aren't you going to die and your body will be destroyed? He said, yes, I will die, yes, but Allah, he prevent my body from being, which means the Prophet, he claimed that to be a living person even after death, body will never, never, never be consumed. Jesus, he did prove that his body cannot be consumed by the grave, and he came back to life, and that is showing that the power of God is in the person of Jesus, not Jesus claiming to be someone he is not. In the same time, the Muslims, when Muhammad, he was dead, they did not bury him for 3 days because they believed that Muhammad is saying the truth. They never thought that Muhammad is making up a lie when he said that my body will not be destroyed. Hadith. Look what it says. He said, Allah has forbidden the earth from consuming the bodies of the prophets. And then the Muslims did not bury Muhammad for 3 days. And then the hadith says that Ibn Abbas, he said, you better bury Muhammad for his stink. And his stomach became like a balloon. And his nails became a green. Then what the Muslims had to do, in the beginning, they thought what he said is true. They believed him, that his body will not be consumed. So there's no need to bury him. Even he said that the earth cannot even swallow us. So they said to himself, why would I put him in the grave if the earth will not swallow me? Will not swallow him. So they keep him out of the grave for 3 days. And then they discovered that Muhammad was nothing but a scam. He's lying. Because he started getting stinky. His belly started to become like a balloon. And his nails became green. And if you want, we can show you all the hadith you are talking about. In the same time, Jesus, none of those things happened to him. Jesus, he was, imagine, crucified, which means physically hurt, it's not a normal death. They put an arrow in his chest, all right, to kill him. Then he was buried in a grave. And yet Jesus, he came back to life, and you are telling me that Jesus was not victorious, and Jesus, he did not save himself. It is Muhammad, my friend, the one who could not save himself. Not only this. How Muhammad, he say, when a Jewish woman, she tried to kill him. She tried to do what? She tried to kill him. Muhammad, he said to her, that Allah will not give you authority to do that. Allah will not let you kill me. And then Muhammad, he died by poison. die by what? By poison. Let me show you the hadith. Here we go. This is your prophet himself confirming that he himself died because of poison. So how Muhammad, he says, Allah will never let anyone kill him for that woman who put poison for him, and then he died because of poison. Obviously, your God could not save Muhammad. And Jesus, he can save himself, and you are wrong, my friend. The mic is yours.
Say about that, you're obviously wrong and in great error, because if you actually read the hadiths, what it does say is that the prophets are alive in their graves and that they pray. But I'm guessing they read that or something. Jesus, you can even Google it. Google can be your best friend. And another thing is, you talk about that Muhammad got poisoned by a Jewish woman and died. So after Prophet Muhammad was poisoned, he lived a couple years beyond that hadith. And you want to lie and he cannot save his prophet. If you read the Quran, it says every soul shall taste death. But one thing you don't know is that also are living. The believers, Muslims, are always living. I'm going to take them as dead. As dead. Now, again, about the salvation. Comfortable knowing that your God, Jesus, slept. He got hungry. He starved. He slept. He got tired. Meanwhile, my God, Allah, can't die. Your God was tempted by the devil, and you expect the God to get tempted to save you? Huh? My God can't get tempted. My God can't get put on a cross. My God can't sleep. My God does not get tired. So, yeah, I'll give you the mic. You might want to think about that.
Please, when I ask the mic, give it to me. Listen, first of all, you said your God cannot die, but he cannot live, because there's no proof that your God is even alive or exists. As an example, your prophet, his God, he said to him three times in the chapter of Iqra or Al-Qalam, read, three times, and still your prophet cannot read. If Jesus said to a donkey, read, trust me, he will read in all languages. What kind of God, he say repeat in order three times, and a normal man, he cannot even read. He said to him, read. So what the point of saying to him, read? Read what? You said, how can God, he be a man and he eat? Will how the Holy Spirit come in the Quran and eat with Muhammad? Isn't it your prophet he said that the Holy Spirit, the Spirit of Allah, appeared in front of Mary as a man, perfect man? And when you say perfect man, it means he's a perfect man, like everybody. Even the Quran confirmed that there is two angels, they come down to earth and they have sex. And they eat and they drink wine. And those are Harut and Marut. And they have sex with who? Anyone knows? Sex with who? Harut and Marut? Guess with who? With the woman, her name is Az-Zuhra.
The great Christian prince will be continued.
And then she asked him, if you want to sleep with me, you have to drink wine, you have to kill a boy, and you have to kill me. Give me the secret words